All right, last week we wanted to hear your rendition of the Ballad of Gay Tony, so let's take a listen.
Welcome one, welcome all to GTA 4, the Ballad of Gay Tony. We've packed so much social commentary into this thing that it's gonna make your fucking face hurt. I do all these for them, and I still, they think I'm a fucking terrorist. These Americans don't know that I run their fucking city.
I sincerely hope that they find a way to make fun of auto-tune in this game. I wonder what they gon' name T-Pain. Akon brought this shit to fame. And now, well, it's a goddamn shame. Also, I'm not wearing pants right now.
The Ballad of Gay Tony is Rockstar's latest installment in the Grand Theft Auto series. Now, what makes this game especially different from the others is... Actually, you know what? There's a better way to do this.
It's nice to see you, Mr. Big Shot.
Let me tell you about Gay Tony. Falling through the air till you give him your parachute of love. Let me tell you about Gay Tony.
Thanks for all those inspired entries. Bunch of songsmiths, all of you, truly. Stay tuned for your next question of the week, next week.
Explain. Tony. Gay Tony.
Lights go.